Recorded this with my Zoom Q8, but the vocals were a little flat and the guitar didn't quite have the punch that I wanted. So I ended up going to my Scarlett 18i8 and I recorded over this, and then I went ahead and brought it into Logic. I compressed the devil out of the shaker and I compressed the vocals and the guitar, and it came out really nice. You know, I like the reverb. There was a touch of reverb on it. That's how this song was recorded. And the cameras that I alternated between was the Zoom Q8 and the Lumix G5. I tried to do an A and a B portion of them, and I recorded each section. I recorded the shakers, I recorded doing the vocals, and I recorded the guitar, and I tried to splice in so you could see that. So take care, have a great day, and go out and make some music.